Sometimes you need to be able to easily export data from a dashboard. This dashboard contains data on marketing information, and what I like to do first is customize it for a specific view and then export the data. And that's easy to do. I may start off selecting years that I want to work with, and there may be some geographical areas that I don't need for this data set, so I'm just going to remove them. And secondly, I want to focus them so the cost only shows values that are greater than 20. And once that's been done, you can see the dashboard has been updated. And now I'm going to export this to PDF. I want to actually keep this context and this set of filters that are being applied, as it's important for the end user to be able to understand what data they are looking at. And when we export the PDF, we'll see that this data is also being contained. So over here, I have the PDF option. And then I get another screen to customize the PDF. I can select the page size. I can decide whether I want the orientation to be portrait or landscape. I can also determine the layout. So if I want to export as is, or one visualization over another, I can include the specific information that I want to attach to the report. So titles, current date, data set, name, filters. If my dashboard spans over several pages, I can add page numbers as well. And I can choose whether to display the edit or view mode. Now I simply click download, and it generates a PDF of the information that I'm interested in. The PDF is ready, so now we can see that it's a one-to-one match with all the indicators at the top, the map and the pie chart, and the graphs at the bottom. What's important to note also is that if I zoom to the top, I can see the name of the report, along with the date it was printed, and some information to provide context. So I can see the year that it's excluding, the locations with the excluded and included values, as well as the set of cost. So we can see that the values are greater than 20. So this makes it very easy to export large amounts of data set up to a specific context.